For more than 20 years, an end to nuclear tests has been considered a crucial step towards the achievement of nuclear disarmament. A total ban on all nuclear tests will limit substantially the competition among nuclear weapon states in the qualitative field and will at the same time help prevent the spread of nuclear weapons to other countries. We earnestly hope that the discussions in this subject between the Soviet Union, the United Kingdom and the United States will result in an agreement to which other nuclear and non-nuclear countries will adhere. The risks inherent in an unchecked competition between the two main nuclear powers in strategic armaments are becoming greater every day. Rapid technological advances and the introduction of new weapon systems are escalating the strategic arms levels, increasing the likelihood of their use and raising the possibility of fatal errors of judgment.
Yes.